Thank you. Thank you. Ah! I'm glad to see everyone that supported what welfare is about here tonight. I know it's hard to, I don't know, be into like a different style of hardcore, even like get into like, I guess, female fronted hardcore or anything else, but we really appreciate your support. Take care of each other. Never make a toxic environment for the rest of your friends, because that can really just spread something really positive. There's a lot to say. There's a lot of boundaries that need to be respected. And when somebody asks for help, make sure to listen to them. Don't dismiss what they're saying, because it could be so important. Yeah. I think that's the most I've ever fucking talked during a fucking welfare set. So I'm gonna continue to fucking talk profusely, because I don't fucking know what else to say. I love all of you guys here. Every one of my fucking bandmates are amazing people, and thank you for fucking existing. Also, all the bands tonight have been amazing. Special shout out to Grow, St. X, Seattle, New God. Sorry, I'm like fucking dead. But yeah, thank you so much. Make way. Sorry about the girl too, but not really. I think we have like three songs left if you guys want to fucking hang out. So, and watch me not pass out, but almost pass out. And hopefully I don't break any teeth, please. And my knee, thanks. at Reunion Fucking Rolls. We started our bands at similar times.
Just joking.
Anyways, shut up, Jordan. Yeah. Thanks for being our wedding throughout this fucking journey. We love you.
Love you too.
Jake, man.